easily could have gone the other way, but they didn't. And part of being a champion is winning even when your opponent has made mistakes. Here we go. One of these two guys is out of there.
Will it be Problem X or Nemo? Here we go. Bison versus Urien.
They both have such interesting ideas with their characters. You know, I love Nemo in particular, coming up with a bunch of new ideas that have really helped develop this character in the first place. But Bison has relatively few people using him at a high level. There's only just a couple in the US. And so it's rare that you see this high level of a matchup between these two characters.
I definitely like the all purple affair here between both of these characters. Look at that crush counter, he's gonna get the juggle off of that.
Very interesting, rather than going for the grab, which Headbutt would have beaten, goes for the roundhouse.
Man, all look right. at this, Problem round X. number one, and a quick stun for Problem X. He's gonna activate the trigger, get some extra damage.
But don't, okay, he did go in. I'm always a little worried about pressuring Nemo with a fully stocked V-trigger that year. That Aegis Reflector is so good, but Problem X knew what he was doing.
Yeah, and he went for the throw Woo! Option as well. So even if Nemo had woken up with the V-trigger, he would have gotten thrown. Look at this, the reset from Problem X.
He'd established knee right there before, and Nemo this time was willing to block. Advantage after that, he just gets keep going.
Spent all of it just to keep this pressure going. Oh. And he's gonna get the stun off of this.
I'll tell you, James, part of why Nemo just panicked and did that and may lose the round, yes, he does, is because of that pressure series. Oh, it feels bad to take that many attacks and have to block for that long. You want to get out of there. But Nemo made the wrong choice in the timing to do so. Great pressure by Problem X.
And Nemo just throwing out the thumbs up. He wants that run back now, no delays. See if he can make an adjustment here, but Problem X with a great first game. Two stuns, two rounds.
Nemo has already shown that he knows, he sees that slide. He did dash up, then jump back to beat it. He did dash up, then block to beat it.
Try to anti-air with crouching medium punch, it looked like. Didn't have the timing quite right. Nice reaction to catch him with a jump medium punch.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Error for Nemo.
Yeah, I thought that was going to be a confirm. Oh, wow. Juggle into the cycle ball.
Anti-air. Hey, anything's good for Problem X. Here comes Nemo, though.
Here we go.
Starting things off. The mix-ups can be crazy with this thing. Let's see where he goes.
Side. Oh, he throws him back in there. He's going to be able to get a juggle. And the stun, Nemo. You can see why he is so dangerous with that Aegis Reflector. Now here we go, round number two in game number two.
A little bit more patience there from Problem X. He has described his play as basically just stalling for V-trigger.
All right, goes in. There was that pressure again. We saw him use a lot on that with the EX scissors.
Right. Oh, Nemo with excellent timing. He's trying to fight his way out of the corner. Takes
Great,
a chance.
Get some armor.
That's right. When he does certain special moves now, he'll get some armor on them.
Oh, nice. Dash up, got the hits, but really didn't convert that into much. Oh,
just
right
like
there.
This. Yep. Nemo, he has super. He is very dangerous. Problem X needs to
Oh,
have
boy.
Excellent.
Thrown in there. Goes for the meaty headbutt. That is completely safe.
Oh, oh no. Nemo with the drop. Problem goes.
Oh, what a great jump timing.
And he beat the headbutt just as it was coming up before the armor activated. And he takes the round. Wow, I really think Nemo was looking exactly for that jump, but his headbutt anti-air was not quite there.
All right, going right in there with the EX knees to start the pressure, gets the hit. Oh my God, towards medium punch into headbutt. Not easy.
Problem backing off a little bit, in and out for him. Okay, now he's got the fireball charged up, and so Nemo is taking a little bit more time. Look at, okay. Patience. Nemo blocking well. Always very squirrely on defense, always very active, or at least that's the reputation right there. He was willing to just block it out.
All right. Nice movement from Nemo so far, dashing back and forth, trying to stay hard to read, and now he gets the hit. Just a tiny bit of life left now for him.
Excellent escape. Oh boy. We're maybe two mix-ups away from the stun here. Nemo has to stay strong. No meter for him. In trouble.
Other side.
One more. Still no meter for him. Still in trouble.
On the other side again. The stun, and Problem X is going to go up 2-0.
Look, once that Shin Bison comes out, the V-Trigger Bison comes out, the mobility he has, the damage he has, the stun, it all mounts quickly.
Nobody has had a longer and more grueling weekend so far than Nemo, getting through that last chance qualifiers, then fighting his way all the way into top eight. Will it come to an end here by the hands of Problem X?
Keep in mind, beating Punk, a lot of people's favorite for the weekend.
Mm-hmm.
Tried to get the whiff punish. He's safe. Oh, no.
All right, gets him with the Psycho Ball now into the corner here. Problem X has got so much play from the corner position. Look at this pressure.
Finally, the right time.
Yeah, a couple of times Problem X has called that out and punished it hard. But that time, the EX headbutt worked for him.
All right. Problem X is really trying to remove that option.
Okay, gets the throw, and we're just scared of that Aegis Reflector.
Yeah,
right
I'll
now.
Say. Oh,
that
ball.
Was so sick.
A lot of characters struggle to deal with the knee drop.
Yep. Oh, wow.
Hey, a lot of characters struggle to deal with that, too, but there's Nemo ready for it.
Oh, boy, here we go. And he's going to get the combo off of this. Does he even need a reset? Yes, he's going for the reset. Second mirror in his face, and then a heavy kick is going to catch him out of the jump.
Okay, very nice. I like the defense from Nemo, and he really converted it well into offense. Again, ready.
Yeah, Nemo has that measurement.
Oh?
Okay, punish. But he has that measurement after the charged and heavy punch. He's got the light tackle to be able to make it safe on block. Oh, my God. Almost a stun for Nemo now.
Yeah, he really wants it. You can see that.
Oh, boy.
Not going to happen.
Now Problem X going in for the aggression, but Nemo catching that dash. Okay, counter poke.
Oh, what a roundhouse timing. Yeah, I like Nemo just getting out of there. Roundhouse, yes. Again, Nemo's ready for it.
And there we go. Nemo taking one game now.
And it's a very interesting game for Problem X to play in that way. He didn't bring out EX doubles until that game. I wonder if he's sort of testing Nemo to see what Nemo will do. Nemo had perfect answers for them. Well, I don't know if that's something that Problem X is still going to go to, unless there's a variation on it that we haven't seen yet.
Problem X even challenging that neutral jump, not giving Nemo any sort of space at all. Wow, just a wake-up scissor kick right mm-hmm. into his face.
Bison with very poor walking movement, but excellent movement otherwise. You see Problem X rely on that.
Man, Nemo has had that standing heavy kick reaction on point. What a short!
Nemo still with pretty good. Okay, here comes Problem X. His turn to move.
Oh, here we go. More pressure. From
got
the
him
front.
Again. I think. Is that stun?
Oh,
it is!
A stun!
And that may be the round.
Sure yes, is. It is!
Meterlessly, even.
Problem X is at match point now. He has activated the Problem X factor and is ready to take this.
Okay, he's got the armor up. We've seen him try to get anti-air with it. No, Problem X is ready for the movement. Looking for things. Nemo with a little bit off on the range.
Oh, yeah, a little bit bad time.
Beautiful! Look at that juggle. It was ridiculous.
All right, but full meter now for Nemo. Going to spend one to get in with those knees. Nice walk back from Problem X to walk out of it. Yeah, and he's going to punish that sweep. A lot of resources.
Oh, boy, Nemo's in trouble right now. He can't get hit. Okay.
Oh, looking boy, here we go. Activation. Oh, the overhead reset. He's got
one more mirror. Is that anything there? No.
No, and he's going to push him right back into the mirror.
What an expensive attempt, but Nemo was looking for that as well.
Good job to Nemo. He's staying alive. Oh, dashes right into Problem X's buttons. You see the patience from Problem X.
Okay. EX finally. We haven't seen him use it in that situation yet.
Yeah, enough active frames to catch that teleport. Oh, look at these buttons. Almost a stun. Oh!
I think that was a setup before, and he didn't quite get it. Head this time.
Dunks him out of the air with the follow-up off the head stomp.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's going to be able to convert, and here comes Problem X.
Still has advantage. Nemo respecting. He has. Oh, this time nothing. Just a lot of blocking. No, Nemo with the back throw into the corner. Will there be Aegis? Yes.
Yes, here's the trigger, and you are stuck here. He throws out another one, and again, the same finish. That standing heavy kick to catch him out of the jump. And Nemo ties it up. If he had just hit a button when Problem X went for that critical art, we would be in a very different situation
well,
here.
Yeah,
but instead, we're tied here. It's game number five between Problem X and Nemo here. For seventh place.
Nemo trying to play with this movement. There's a lot of activity from him, dashing, jumping, does not want Problem X to know where he's going to be. If you let Bison dictate where he can stand, where he can be, where he knows the opponent is, it's tough. So he moves instead.
Every time you block that standing heavy punch at max range, he's got the light chariot tackle followed up right away. Something. Oh,
wow.
That stopped the cross up. Oh my god, here comes Nemo.
This pressure is immaculate. Will there be an activation? Here comes Problem X now.
Oh, we got the crush. Good start. Went for the throw.
Oh, very close to stun.
He got the stun.
He doesn't have meter. He will build it. Is this going to be enough? No.
Oh, it's too much damage.
But that's a lot out there. Look at that. Oh, boy. Nemo.
Oh! Yeah.
Extremely fast. Safe option. Would have canceled it into Aegis anyway. Nemo, good call. Match point.
And Problem X spent so much resources to get that stun. I feel like he probably should have went for a reset instead of spending all that for the stun. All right, Problem X now. On the danger of being eliminated, Nemo at match point.
Nemo again moving around very well, making it difficult for Problem to know where and when to approach.
Trade on that anti-air attempt from Problem X.
No jump that time. There had been jumps there before. The armor comes into play.
Nice block on the overhead, but then, whoa, it just follows up with a throw. And now, Problem X running low on life. Oh, here we go. Crush counter.
James, you know this is doable. There's two mix-ups left. Advantage there.
Throw, and what's the mix-up? Oh, he's going to convert off of it.
Why?
He's got the hit. Is this going to be enough? Not quite enough.
Very close. Safety. Yeah, actually, advantage. He chases. Still has advantage. Nemo is very close to doing it. Roundhouse. No, he didn't want any part of that.
Oh, there it is. Air fireball from Nemo is going to take it. And Problem X is going to go out in 7.
James, how many times?